Hi, this is healer Dr. Santosh Pandey. I am an acupuncturist and running a center at Santa Cruz SB Road. The clinic's name is Sandman Healing Center. So people always ask me what is the meaning of Sandman. So friends, Sandman means the gateway of energy, the gateway of spirituality. If you come, if you enter in the Sandman, you are going to feel the energy of the Sandman. Believe me, this is one of the best center for naturopathy and all the integrated medication center. We are working on with the acupuncture, acupressure, cuppings, paddings, and lots of very advanced mode of treatments like hyperbaric oxygen, colon hydrotherapy, and just we started recently ECP, enhanced external counter pulsation. So friend, you can ask any question today. I am on live first time. And Sandman is going to, you know, give their energy, spread their energy and messages towards all of my friends. Hi, Brijesh ji, how are you? So, friends, people ask me very frequently that how acupuncture works and how it, what is the basics of the acupuncture. Rachita, hi. So, acupuncture is one of the best techniques now, I would say, that from that we can heal lots of problems, lots of issues, even pain aches. For pain and aches, this is one of the best techniques to treat. And Akhilesh ji, so this is one of the best techniques to treat all the pain and aches disorders, and this is one of the best techniques to heal in into the paralysis type of cases. This is the basic knowledge of the acupuncture. But now we are going very, very advanced. We treat all type of disorders with acupuncture.